Good to see you again, Inquisitor. Hope you've got your comfortable boots on. The scouts have seen a number of Fade Rifts all over the forest. We've located this mysterious Fairbanks. He won't share his information with anyone but you. He and his men are camped out at Watcher's Reach on the path ahead. From what we can tell, they're refugees from the war. Peasants, mostly.
Oh, look what I have.
I do enjoy these encounters. It's like we're getting to know each other.
We are, aren't we? Such a shame our meetings are so brief. But, you know, saving the world and all that. Busy, busy.
Tell me everything you know about Fairbanks.
We don't know much about him. He appeared after the Civil War started, helping people fleeing from the destruction. Fairbanks is likely not his real name.
Do you know anything else about the region?
They call this place the Emerald Graves. Legend says that a tree grows here for every elven knight of Halam Sharal who perished in its defense. Makes you sad, doesn't it?
What was done to the elves here was unforgivable.
Never again. At least I hope not.
Thank you for the information. I'll head out.
One other thing. A group of deserters from the Imperial armies has established itself here. Freemen of the Dales, they call themselves. They are hostile to the Inquisition. And everyone else. Watch your back, Inquisitor.
It is an honor to meet the Herald of Andraste.
You're too kind.
As much as I admire you, however, I did not reach out to the Inquisition just for this. As my missive stated, we can help each other. You have encountered the Freemen. Aggressive bastards, no? They've killed a dozen of my people. We've tried to fight, but we cannot match their strength. You can. Why should you care about this, you ask? Because the Freemen are colluding with your enemy.
Which enemy do you mean?
The Rogue Templars. I've seen them through the woods, heading for the Freemen bases, leaving with crates. Destroy the Freemen, and they'll lead you straight to the Red Templars. This I promise.
I'll look into this, Fairbanks.
All my information about the Freemen is right here, in our camp. Help us, and everything I know about the Dales, about these woods, I will share with the Inquisition.
So, for a moment there, I thought they were elves, but they're not. Okay.
Inquisitor.
Who are these Freemen of the Dales?
Most are deserters from the war, tired of fighting and dying for a cause in which they have no stake. But recently, the Freemen have organized, started attacking anyone and everyone. Their new leaders are driving them to take the Dales for themselves.
What is your opinion of the Civil War?
When I quarrel with my cousin, wine is spilled. Perhaps someone loses a tooth. When Celine feuds with hers, a country is torn apart. Does it matter to a farmer or a woodsman who reigns in Val Royeaux? Yet they suffer. We're all weary, Inquisitor.
Tell me about your people.
Simple people. Most have lost family. All have lost their homes. I found a few, helped them, found this cave for shelter. Word spread, and more came. We just want to survive.
I need to be going.
I'll be here.
Freeman's leader should be holed up here. This place has seen better days.
Interesting picture.
haven't heard anything from the plane, have you?
No, nothing recent anyway.
We've struck a blow against the Freemen.
Good riddance to bad rubbish.
One of the mages I spoke of. Make it take you!
Goodbye!
It's over. Thank you for bringing us here.
Holy cow, or holy dragon. Level 17. I'm level 13, I think. I wonder if I can face it in casual. I'm gonna try. But I have no potions, or almost no potions. Okay, this was a bad idea. I hope I'll be able to escape somehow. No. Oh no! What the hell? Oh dear. Never try this at home. It's interesting, Varric gave me the Red Lyrium mission very early in the game, and now I still have it and I'm still doing it, even this late, and I'm still 5 out of 12. He gave me when I was level 3, 4, something like that, and now I'm level 13.
Less for Fairbanks to worry about.
Gertrude?
The guards had a key. It's over there. Yes, that way. Yes, that way.
Okay, okay.
You're going the wrong way.
I just want to loot something. Yes, yes, I'm looting. Now I'm coming.
Keep going. Yes, yes.
No, no, yes, yes.
Keep going.
There it is. Right, that was it, I think.
Any news, Inquisitor?
The Freemen have been defeated.
They hurt so many of my people. Now it's finally over. Thank you. Perhaps with the Freemen gone, we can find a proper home. Argon's Lodge was always well situated. Inquisitor.
I need to be going.
Good day, then.
Inquisitor, you saved Gertrude and the others.
Thank you so much. This is bold of me, but if I could have a moment.
I'd like to know more about you and the rest of the people here.
Most of us are simple folk. Farmers, fishermen. Jolen over there is a smith. Just people trying to escape the war.
What else do you know about Fairbanks?
He is a good man. He found us when we most needed him. He kept us safe. He doesn't like to talk about himself, so I actually don't know much about him.
I'm here. What do you need?
This is about Fairbanks. There is a rumor that he is of noble blood. Once the war is over, many of us will return to serve our lords, to work our fields, raise our brats. Most of the aristocracy know little of the lives of commoners. They care nothing for us. Fairbanks is different. He is a great man. There is much he could do if he had the power. If the rumor is true, if Fairbanks is noble and we have proof, do you see what I'm saying?
So, you want to serve him instead?
Does Fairbanks know about this rumor?
He doesn't like it. And he won't let me discuss it. Stubborn ass.
This rumor about Fairbanks being noble. What do you want me to do about it?
Oh, I don't mean to impose, but you travel all over the Dales, don't you? Perhaps if you found something that could help. I've written everything I know in my journal. You can look at it.
You've been investigating my birth. You haven't found anything, have you?
I think this is the first chance I get to lie.
You're the child of Lady Bernice Lamarck.
I know who I am. Will you give me what you found, please? Honestly, Clara's intentions are good, but she is young and idealistic. Clara believes that being noble gives you power, freedom. She's wrong. It is just another cage. She told you the story of Lord Giraud Lamarck. The man turned his back on his only child and murdered her one true love for appearances. I don't want to be entangled in that. I don't want Clara in it. Do you understand?
All right. Here's everything I found.
Thank you. This is best for everyone.
I need to be going.
Be safe.
So, I'm not completely sure what happened there, but I think I decided to give the documents to him so that he can hide his nobility because he doesn't want to be pulled in it. To be honest, I kind of understand, considering what I've heard about religion, nobility, and the game and all that.